In the fourth quarter, UNC down 3 points with a second and long. North Carolina comes out in a 3-by-1 formation, and again, Maye is going to target the one-on-one matchup at the bottom of your screen. Ball is snapped, Maye stares at the safety, causing him to step over, leaving one-on-one coverage on the go ball. Maye rips this pass perfectly in stride to his receiver before he goes out of bounds. Great deep ball accuracy here from Drake Maye.